This is Steven. He's a student at the U of M Twin Cities. Who'd you get a text from?
My friend Raja. He's got some tickets to the festival this weekend in Duluth.
Nice.
Hey, did you get my text?
Yeah, and that sounds great, but I have no way to get to Duluth this Friday.
What about the Jefferson Lines bus?
Jefferson Lines?
That Raja is a smart cookie. Jefferson Lines has a college connection program that offers great student discounts and on-campus stops at several colleges, including the U of M.
Really? That sounds great. See you Friday.
There are several ways Steven can purchase his ticket. He's calling the 1-800 number that he found at jeffersonlines.com.
Hi, thank you for calling Jefferson Lines. This is Sarah. How may I help you?
Hi, I was wondering if you can get me to Duluth this Friday. I was wondering if you had any stops in the Twin Cities campus.
When buying a ticket over the phone, Jefferson Lines offers customers the options to pick up a ticket at the station with a confirmation number and ID or have it mailed to them. Fees may apply and options depend on the booking and travel date.
Okay, you have your confirmation number. Now don't forget to bring your ID too. There's a 10-minute layover at the St. Paul Union Depot where you can pick up your ticket.
The campus stop is a bus stop location only. Steven can board with his confirmation number and ID and pick up his ticket at the next stop. Rachel has two bags. She'll be able to take one on the bus with her, but she'll have to tag one and stow it under the bus. If she had more bags, she would have to pay an excess luggage fee. Steven is picking up his ticket with a confirmation number. He only has one bag and will take it on the bus with him, so he doesn't need a baggage tag. Bonnie is making a transfer from another bus at the Union Depot. She has to claim her check bag underneath this bus and bring it to her next bus. The driver verifies that the bag belongs to Bonnie by matching her claim ticket with the baggage tag.
Hey, what's this?
Your passenger to Duluth.
How you doing, man?
We'll see you later. Bang.
May I have your attention, please? Jefferson Line schedule 907. Now boarding for those passengers continuing to Duluth, Minnesota. Passengers, please report to Dock A4 for boarding. Have your tickets out of the envelope for driver collection.
Welcome aboard, ladies and gentlemen. This is your coach, Operator Milan. We're on our way to Duluth, Minnesota. There is a restroom on board. Also, for your convenience, there is Wi-Fi on the bus, so please feel free to connect and surf the web. Please sit back, relax, enjoy the ride, and we will get you to where you need to be safely.